Sure. You can tell I have been wearing them around next week. But by Friday night, I was in so much pain that I ended up going to like an after-hours dentist and having them extract the tooth because I literally was going to jump off of a building. I don't know if you've ever had a tooth infection, but the pain is excruciating. Toothache. It was like going throughout my whole jaw, and it was like discreet, but okay. Yeah, it's like big ass flask. Obviously, this is more of like a gag gift, but I had to feature it anyway. I guess if I'm going like camping or something, I could just fill her up. Okay. sure. I just want to make sure. Yes, this is from Melissa in New York. And, okay, just making sure I didn't miss anything. And she's actually somebody who's been watching my videos for a long time. She comments on my videos, almost every video, I feel like. So she's like a legit OG subscriber, and I absolutely love her. She just always says just nice, supportive things. Like, that's honestly like the main reason I love making these videos, aside from, you know, I like to relax people. Hang on. Sorry, sometimes I have to clear my throat.
From my friend.